from today, the final day of competition before tonight's closing ceremonies. This is the men's bronze medal match in water polo. France taking on Italy. France lost to Serbia 10-3 in their semifinal. Italy lost to Russia 11-9 in theirs. Italy in the blue caps, France in the white. Here's Eduardo Manzi, and he'll fire one home to get Italy on the board first. Three nothing Italy. And Pierre Chandieu will make it 3-1. France has never medaled in Universiade water polo, while Italy are the defending silver medalists. 4-1 Italy. And a beautiful long pass. Ravina in alone on goal, and he'll rifle that one home. We get a good look at that perfect pass. France trying to find an answer to the onslaught from Italy. 6-1, the Italians in front. Here's Chandieu again. And France gets it back at 6-2. Perfect shot in the top corner. Here's Alessiani, hill power right to goal. Nice stop. And then Alessiani will commit the foul, trying to wrestle for that loose ball. Nine-two, Italy in command right now. And a beautiful play there. Maccioni to Ravina for the tip. Get a really good look at it from that replay. 10-2. And Cagnon, that shot from the 5-meter line right off the head of Nicosia. The seconds wind away. Italy win bronze in men's water polo as they defeat France 10-2. There's the summary through four quarters. So Italy remains on the podium here in Taipei.